loves his family, so when they come, he's glowing. But then from that moment on, everything has to be a script.
Well, that's because he has a tough time with change. So flying from London to Boston several times a year should be tough for this autistic student. But it is not, thanks to the painstaking steps that even an airport is helping to take.
News Center 5's Janet Wu is live with the extraordinary efforts to make it happen. Janet, what a story.
Yes, I spoke to a young man today. His name is Aaran Stewart. He is from London, but he goes to school here in Massachusetts. So Logan Airport cannot be avoided. That may not be seen much of a hurdle to many people, but it is for Aaron because he's autistic. Do you like going to the airport?
Definitely.
Is it kind of scary going to the airport?
Definitely.
He's saying no thank you.
No thank you. No thank you. But Aaron and dozens of his classmates here at the Boston Higashi School for the Autistic have figured out how to conquer their fears and negotiate their way through the noise, the crowds, the signs, and the confusion of international terminals thanks to a few airports like Boston Logan and Heathrow in London. They practice. Logan holds training sessions for the students, their families, and everyone who works here.
We have it twice a year, and we bring the families in, and we have the children experience the travel from beginning to end, right from checking in at the ticket counter, getting a boarding pass, going through security with the TSA.
The key is repetition and the same script, arriving in the same car, standing in the same line, going to the same gate if possible.
Once he sees familiar people or a familiar number or familiar area, he's able to maintain his behavior and stay calm.
I feel it's really a matter of respect and a matter of dignity.
Aaron, one of dozens of international students here, has now had plenty of practice. The anxiety doesn't disappear, but it has become manageable.
When you go, has it become easier for you?
Could you?
That was a positive yes. Now, Logan was a pioneer launching this program 2 years ago. Today, there are only 6 airports in the entire country that have this program. But within the next 5 years, 50 airports plan to replicate this system. Reporting live from East Boston, Janet Wu, WCVB, News Center 5.